Customs officials in Turkey made a gruesome discovery when they stopped two passengers arriving from Moscow. The pair had four suitcases containing over 10,000 foxtails. The smuggled animal parts were valued at over $30,000 US.